Push aside every competing distraction. Let us look directly into the loving face of our Savior. And once our eyes are open, we can see that we have been blessed with every spiritual blessing. Thank you for choosing us before the creation of the world to be adopted as your sons and daughters through Jesus. This is your pleasure, and this is your will. To know us and to love us intimately as a father loves his child.
Because we are God's children, he sent the Spirit of his Son, Jesus, into our hearts, so that now we have the right to talk about God as our Father, our Abba, our Dad.
Is worth a thousand words. At the 1992 Olympics in Barcelona, spectators saw a living picture of God's love for his children. That year, Derek Redmond of Great Britain was reaching for his lifelong dream of winning a gold medal in the 400-meter run. As the gun sounded for the semifinals, Derek knew without a doubt that he was running the race of his life. Then, tragically, a torn right hamstring sent him sprawling face down on the hard surface of the track. By a sheer act of will, he struggled to his feet and began crazily hopping toward the finish line. Suddenly, a large man in a t-shirt bounded out of the stands, flinging security guards aside. Making his way toward the wounded runner, Jim Redmond threw his arms around his son. "Son, you don't have to do this," he said. "Yes, Dad, I do," Derek answered. "All right then, let's finish this thing together," said the older man. And that's exactly what they did. Staying in Derek's lane the whole way, the sunset frequently buried in his father's shoulders, they made it to the end of the race as the crowd rose to its feet, weeping and cheering. Derek did not win the gold medal, but he walked away from the race with the memory of a father who loved him too much to stay in the stands watching him suffer. A father who came down out of the stands and entered his race. This is the kind of heavenly father that we have. One who loves us too much to look down from heaven watching us fall and fail. But who is willing to come into our race, running it beside us and within us every step of the way until we are safe.